Puck sent up the right side. In comes the zone is Bannatyne. Powers to the net to Bovos. Now she scores! Kira Bannatyne drives this one to the net, and it's a power play marker. And just like that, the Huskies are up by one. Oh, tight angle off the outside of the cage. Puck comes loose again. It's Pitts. Reverses back Sepper. Looking to centering try now. 8 seconds to go. Sepper up top. Alexander, long range shot. Puck pass around. One turn. Try Vance. Oh, and Vance again with a save. My goodness on Rachel Pitts. And Jessica Vance stands tall in the dire moments to rob Rachel Pitts not once but twice.
Wow.
And the Huskies take it 1-0.